If you're vaccinated, this is how likely you're to develop long COVID. Even though some fully vaccinated people may get COVID-19, their chances of becoming really sick and dying are low. This is why health experts always remind the unvaccinated to get their doses soon, especially with the Delta variant around. But a golden question needs to be answered. Do the vaccinated develop long COVID? Long COVID refers to an umbrella of symptoms, including brain fog, muscle pain, and severe fatigue. It can last for weeks or months after the infection has ended. Unfortunately, it is little understood, but some studies say that 10% to 30% of adults who caught the coronavirus may develop long COVID. As a kicker, it doesn't matter whether they had mild or severe COVID-19 or no symptoms at all. In a study published in the New England Journal of Medicine, researchers examined 1,497 fully vaccinated healthcare workers in Israel. Of that, 39 breakthrough infections were reported, though most were asymptomatic or mild cases. Of 36 workers followed for up to 6 weeks after infection, 7 or 19% reported lingering symptoms linked to COVID-19. They reported the loss of smell, weakness, and muscle pain, among others. Researchers, however, cautioned about the study findings. There have been limitations that restricted the team's ability to see more details. It's too early to tell. The population of people getting sick post-vaccination isn't that high right now, and there's no good tracking mechanism for these patients, said Dr. Zijun Chen at Mount Sinai Health System for the New York Times. The study findings only covered 7 reported cases of long COVID among the vaccinated. Plus, the study only tested antibody levels of breakthrough cases. There is not enough data to concretely say that long COVID is typical among vaccinated people, though some experts see the findings as sufficient enough to send a warning. For the public, the takeaway is to keep wearing face masks and maintain distance from others when outside. Even if they are fully vaccinated, it is better to be safe than sorry in this time of crisis. Getting sick due to COVID burdens the health system and our loved ones. It may sound insane, but following safety measures as a fully vaccinated means 2 things. You don't want COVID-19 and you don't want to get a breakthrough infection. Visit our channel for the latest trends. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for fresh content daily. Thanks for watching!